Such a joy and a great privilege for both of us to be here this worship service to worship the Lord Almighty, our God. Such a joy to worship Him all the time. There was a man, there was a missionary in a remote village. He was working for 4 years for that institution to get souls for the Lord. But he didn't get not even a single soul for so many years, for 4 years. He was so frustrated and he was worried and he wanted to quit that missionary field. One day he was going to his friend's house to take him out for a ride. And his friend was not ready. So he was waiting for him to come. And at that time, he saw a wall hanger in the house. It said, "Try praising. Try praising." This very word touched him. And right from that day onwards, he wanted to praise God. He always praised God. "Lord, you are so good to me." And he started praising God. You know what happened? Hundreds of souls came into the fold of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Why can't you just try praising? Are you worried right now? Are you afraid of tomorrow? Don't worry. God is with us. We are going to sing a very beautiful, very small, two-line chorus. Praise the Lord together singing. Hallelujah. Just 2 lines. Enjoy the song. Sing with us.
Praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
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 Just 2 lines. It's a very, very easy song, right? We are going to sing this in rounds. First of all, my wife will start praise the Lord together singing. Next, I will enter. You all men can enter with me and sing this wonderful chorus. Are you ready? One. First, praise the Lord together singing. When she goes to hallelujah, we have to enter praise the Lord together sing. So simple, but it's so beautiful, right? We need to have 3 people. Praise the Lord together singing. Praise the Lord together singing. Praise the Lord together singing. We have to come in 3 times, but still, only 2 of us are here. So we are going to sing only 2 times, right? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Praise the Lord together singing.
Praise the
hallelujah.
Lord together singing. This modern world, men should be always first, right? Not the women. So we are going to start first and she is going to enter in the second line, right? All the men in the family, ready? Sing with me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Praise the Lord together singing.
Praise
hallelujah.
The Lord together singing.
Hallelujah.
As that missionary was impressed by that only word, just try praising. You may be in a different situation. You may be in a bad situation right now, looking at this, watching at this program with a very saddened heart. I tell you, my dear brother and sister, just start praising God, thanking God, what all He has done in your life. You'll feel regenerated and your spirit will be higher and you will praise the Lord all the time. The Bible says, rejoice in the Lord always. Philippians chapter 4, verse 4, it says, rejoice in the Lord always. Why? The joy of the Lord is our strength. The joy of the Lord is our strength. The devil doesn't like you singing with happiness. You know that? All the time the devil doesn't like it, right?
Yeah, sure.
But this time, we are going to defeat the devil by singing, the joy of the Lord is my strength. You devil, you don't have any right on ourselves. We are going to bind the devil by singing this. There is joy. The joy of the Lord is my strength. It's a beautiful chorus again. The second stanza tells, He gives me living water and I thirst no more. He fills my mouth with laughter. We are going to sing that, right?
The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
He gives me living water and I thirst no more. But God gives the living water to you. You will never and ever thirst. Hallelujah. The song, the chorus goes like this. He gives me living water and I thirst no more.
He gives me living water and I thirst no more. He gives me living water and I thirst no more. He gives me living water and I thirst no more. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
He fills my mouth with laughter. We are going to laugh. We are going to rejoice in the Lord and sing for His glory. Hallelujah.
He fills my mouth with laughter. He fills my mouth with laughter. He fills my mouth with laughter. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
Some people are looking at it, watching it. Very sadly, I'm going to give them an exercise. We are going to just sing with laughter. Just watch it and you also are going to sing with us.
The joy of the Lord is my strength.
One more time. When you do this, the devil will be defeated, I tell you. And he'll be very sad. Oh, this brother, this sister, whom I have already captured, is now rejoicing in the spirit. They got the joy of the Lord. He'll be worried. But you devil, you have no right over me. Just curse him like anything. Hallelujah.
The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
One more time.
The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The devil doesn't like it when I sing. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
The joy of the Lord.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
Even then, many people are not very happy. They are just watching and laughing only outside. I want you to sing from your heart. So we are going to sing that one chorus. Ha 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 ha. Join with us.
The joy of the Lord is my strength.
praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
One more time.
Praise the Lord together, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Yes, there is joy in the presence of the Lord. You may be in a state of agony. You may be perplexed with all the shortcomings and all the things that are coming in your life. Don't worry. God is with you. He will never, ever forsake you. My dear brother, my dear sister, you may be worried of all the things that are going around you. It's all negative. It's all adverse. Don't worry. God is with you. My brother and sister, when you sing like this, the joy of the Spirit, the joy of the Lord will descend upon you and dwell among you. Hallelujah. The joy of the Lord will give you the presence of the Lord. Your situation may be worse or bad even, but the joy of the Lord gives the presence of the Lord, and He will be there, and He will tell, my dear brother, my dear sister, don't worry, I am with you. I will not leave you nor forsake you. Hallelujah.
There is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah, amen. There is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah, amen. Dance and celebrate.
Going to do some actions, right?
Yeah.
Dance and celebrate. What are you going to do? My wife will tell right now.
We can hold the hands and dance.
Hold the hands and dance. We as a family wanted to praise God for what He has done in our lives. We were heathens. We were lost in sin, but Jesus took us out of the clutches of sin and made us happy all the time, right? Many people come and ask me, why you are always smiling? When you sing, you are smiling. Yes, I will tell. No, I'm just like that, but there is joy in the presence of my heart.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That makes me always happy. I have problems. I have a lot of problems in my life. I have to face them, but still, I know my God is with me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why we as a family can sing and enjoy the presence of the Lord. Can you do that right now? If you are watching in the family, all stand up please for a minute, and you can also dance with us and sing this wonderful chorus again. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
There is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah, amen.
Amen.
There is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah. Presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah, amen.
Amen.
That is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah, amen. Dance and celebrate, dance and celebrate before the Lord. Dance and celebrate, dance with joy before the Lord.
For the last time,
there is joy, joy, joy in the presence of the Lord,
singing
presence of the Lord, singing hallelujah.
presence will change your sorrows and sickness. The Bible says, Psalm 97:5. We read it in Psalm 97:5. The hills melted with wax at the very presence of the Lord. I repeat, the hills melted with wax, melted like wax at the very presence of the Lord. My dear brother and sister, your problems may be very huge like a mountain. But I tell you, this time when you worship God, it will be melted like a wax in the presence of the Lord. Is it true, my dear wife?
Yes, yes, yes. Surely it is true.
We have experienced, that's why I'm asking her. Lot of problems in our lives. But if we come to His presence with joy and happiness, God will say, my dear daughter, my dear son, I have chosen you for a purpose and I am with you. Don't worry. It will be melted like a wax very soon, very soon. Hallelujah. Surely the presence of the Lord is here. Even when you worship there, when you worship in your house watching this program, God is right there filling you with His presence. Surely the presence of the Lord is here. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. Hallelujah. We want to teach you this wonderful chorus. And even right here, when we sing this chorus, God is filling you with His presence. Just believe that. Yes. Surely the presence of the Lord is here in your place, in this place. Shall we sing this song, beautiful song?
Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
Can you experience this presence right now? He's in your place only. He's beside you only. Just experience the presence of the Lord. Praise and worship will lead to the very presence of the Lord. When He comes down, when He dwells among you, He will say, my dear daughter, my dear sons, you are never alone. I am with you. I am with you. I can take all the problems. I can deal with your problems, known and unknown problems, visible and invisible problems. I will deal with you. Don't worry. Just experience God's presence. He is right there.
Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
We are going to sing it one more time.
Surely the
yes,
presence
He is there.
Of the Lord is in this place.
He is among you.
I can hear the mighty power.
Thank you, Jesus.
And His grace. I can hear the brush of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
Hallelujah. We are experiencing His presence. It's by His pure grace that we are living right now. His grace can alone sustain you, my dear brother and sister. Finally, we are going to ask for His grace. Lord, not by my works, not by my righteousness, but by your grace, O Master. You cannot live in the sinful world by your own. Remember that. You can never be a great man or a pure man with your sinful nature. Only God can deal with you. His grace is abundant. His grace is sufficient for you. We are going to sing this song. St. Paul, when he had his own weakness, he cried to the Lord, Lord, have mercy on me. You know what Jesus, what the Lord said to him? What the Lord God told him? My grace is sufficient for you. 2 Corinthians 12:9. My grace, Paul, is sufficient for you in your weaknesses, in your iniquities, and in your sufferings. My grace will sustain you. Finally, we are going to plead for his grace. Lord, not by my works, not by my righteousness, I come before you. I come before you just pleading your grace. Into your presence, Lord, we come not by our works we have done, but by your grace and your grace alone. Into your presence we come. Hallelujah. Shall we sing this wonderful chorus again and commit ourselves into his hands, pleading for his grace? Hallelujah.
Into your presence we come, not by the works we have done, but by your grace and your grace alone. Into your presence we come.
Yes, we are asking his grace. We are asking his grace, Lord. Lord, bless us with your grace, abundant grace.
By the works we have done.
Yes, we need it, Lord. We need it. We need it right now.
But by your grace and your grace,
yes,
alone, into your presence we come.
Thank you, Jesus. Whoever comes to him, he will bless you. Whenever you go to his presence, he will say, my grace is sufficient for you, my daughter, my son. I am with you. I will not leave you. My grace is sufficient, sufficient, sufficient for you. Just ask for his grace. He is there to help you.
Into your presence we come, not by the works we have done, but by your grace and your grace alone. Into your presence we come.
We are going to sing for the last time. If we can kneel, if you can kneel down there in your place, just kneel down before him and ask for his grace. He is there right now to help you. I'm sure. We are very sure that God is going to bless you right now. This time when you go to his presence. Thank you, Jesus. For the last time.
Into your presence we come, not by your words we have done, but by your grace and your grace alone. Into your presence we come.
One more time.
Into your presence we come, not by the words we have done, but by your grace and your grace alone. Into your presence we come.
Go into this world with peace. His grace will sustain you. He will never ever leave you nor forsake you. God is going to bless you right now, right from this day onwards. He will protect you, preserve you, provide you with all the blessings. Go to his presence every day and ask for his grace. He will guide you, guard you, and grant you heavenly blessings. God bless you.